Are you tired of having to bend over, squat or kneel when you're deflating your tyres as you're about to hit the beach? Well, MAXTRAX has got the solution, the new MAXTRAX Indeflate. The MAXTRAX Indeflate comes with 2 3-metre hoses, a pressure gauge and an air release valve, and 2 quick-release chucks that allow you to just clamp that straight onto your tyre valve. It also comes with a bracket so that you can attach that to your bull bar, hang the gauge on the bracket and just keep an eye on it without having to stand there and hold onto it. Once the tyre chucks are attached to the valves, it's simply a matter of just using the slide release to let the air out to the desired pressure. 20 psi in about 2 minutes. Well, that's pretty good. 2 minutes to let down 2 tyres from 40 psi down to 20. So the Indeflate also makes pumping your tyres back up to the same pressure easy as well. So it makes it easier to re-inflate your tyres as well. You can just use your own compressor if you've got one on board, but we pulled into the servo to get some fuel, so we thought we'll just use theirs. So once again, simple matter of just attaching the hose from the compressor straight under the gauge. Simple as that. So when you're inflating, you need to make sure that the slide release valve is locked off, so you've got pressure on the gauge. Otherwise, you've got nothing. And then once that's in position, just stick the hose on it and it should start inflating automatically.